Well, thank you, Mark. We'd be the greatest player of all time. Michael Jordan on hand to help, well, not only bring the All-Star game to Toronto, but also pay tribute to Kobe Bryant, one of those great players who looked up to you as he grew up. What's it mean to see Kobe retire here?
Well, I think he goes out the way he wants to go out. You know, he brought a lot of joy to the game. I think the fans and the whole city obviously have paid him, you know, a tribute, and he deserves it. You know, he's been a big part to the game of basketball, and now his big task is what he's going to do next. You know, and I think he's got some plans, and I look forward to seeing, you know, where his life goes from this point forward, and him and his wife and the kids. You know, they're going to be fun.
You're still the greatest of all time, but when you look at all these young kids and all these great players and how the game has evolved and gotten so much better, what does that mean to you?
Well, it's a process. You know, it was a lot of guys before me, you know, and then there was guys doing my era, and then now you got guys now. So the game has evolved, and everybody's played a hand in it. It's not one particular person. So I think it's good for the NBA. NBA is really good right now. I think the business of basketball is really high. And you can tell that the love of the game is still there. That's the most important thing.
All right, thanks a lot, and good luck to the show.
All right, take care.